Lancaster police are looking for a man they say raped a mentally disabled juvenile under his care. Crime Stoppers is offering a reward of up to $1,000 for the arrest or conviction of 67-year-old David Vasquez. According to court documents, Vasquez is a residential life skills staff member at the facility where the juvenile lives. Police say the crime happened in June of 2022. The juvenile is in the custody of Dauphin County Children and Youth.